Hello, I'm talking about of different clothing around of the world by my classmate Bianca Tashiwano. Okay, she was talking about the different type of clothing by age regions, by culture, traditional identify the use of clothing. The example mentioned said is poncho, poncho in South and North America. She says the poncho is a weatherproof. It top that covers the upper body and usually has to protect the head. Okay, it's more common in the part of South America. The next garment she talking about of the kimono, kimono in Asia. In Japanese, the garment is a dress worn by women and men. Is in special days, is more chic. Okay, other garment, she said, is in Europe, the lederhosen. Lederhosen is a traditional male outfit from leather and half a short that hit about the knee. Is common the 18th century. The next is more this garment or this outfit is more significant or catches my attention because it is represent of culture of tradition for each region.